Mabuhay Philippines, Mabuhay Universe. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Arya's Kitchen. I hope everyone's staying safe and healthy. How are you doing? Now today is Sunday. It's time for a cooking show with your sexy housewife. And happy Sunday everyone. God bless. Blessed Sunday. I hope everything's again staying safe and healthy. Don't forget to wear your mask and wash your hands. So, today I'm preparing a chili butter garlic shrimp. It's easy. So, so let's start now. So I'll show you the ingredients and the steps by step on how to prepare it. So, first step, pour to combine canola oil. Let's put a little of canola oil. Okay. After the canola oil, get some shrimp paste. So this is a Thai shrimp paste. Mmm, yummy. So two tablespoon. Then your garlic powder. There, and then sesame oil, sesame chili oil, put some. Okay, that's about it. And then your paprika. Then Old Bay, oopsie daisy, oh, how come it's open? Okay. This is good because this is for seafood, poultry, salad, and meats. This is a really good brand for seasoning, Old Bay. And then lemon juice. If you have calamansi, you can put that. If you have a lemon juice, you know, fresh, you can also put that. Then crushed pepper, there you go. So you already have your scallions, your, that's for later. And there, that's it, that's the first step. And then mix, stir. Yeah, this is very important to stir everything. Stir and mix well and set aside. So this is your sauce base for your shrimp. Mmm, see? Looks yummy. So it's let's put some more chili oil later. So far this is the sauce. Look at it. Alright. For step two, we have to clean your shrimp. We have to trim the antennae. So this is the shrimp. Let's get a beautiful one that has an antennae. So this is a shrimp. The parts of the shrimp are, this is the antennae. They call it antennae, okay? It's like the a mustache. The head, the eye. This is the segmented, segmented abdomen. See where the meat is. And then we have the rostrum. Here is the rostrum, and then the walking legs, the tail, and the swimming legs. So this is the part of the shrimp, you know, quick. Okay, so if you cook shrimp, you have to remove the antennae. That's according to my dad. So trim it, it's easy. Just remove those long mustaches of the shrimp and set aside here. See, it's better this way. Remove it, just trim it perfectly. That's it. Now it's time to heat the pan. Oh. happened? Oh, there. So let's heat the pan. Once had, add the butter, okay? So let's add butter. Oh. Then, let's get this one. More butter for more chances of winning. Because this is the secret for really yummy chili buttered kemerut. Okay, there. All right. So let's wait for that to melt. Let me put some light here so that you can see. Is there a difference? Maybe I can put it here. There you go. So there, guys. Make it high. With that, you can put now your garlic, minced garlic. And your ginger, crushed and minced ginger, and your onion. Minced onion. Now, time to pour your shrimp until it turns red. It turns orange or reddish, then we can pour the other sauce. If you can see, it's turning to orangey now. Ooh. Now you can pour your step one seasoning mix. Yummy. Okay, now let's wait for 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, add the scallions. This is the chopped scallions. And earlier I said, the curry cubes is optional. You don't have to put that if you don't. But not for me, I won't put it. I just put it. See how pretty it is? Continue cook in low heat until the sauce completely evaporates. That's it. And transfer it to a serving plate. Top it with crispy garlic chips if you want. Garnish it with this herbs, scallions if you do. And dish is best when you marry it with warm white rice. Correct? There. Love it. Then you just have to mix. This is already cooked. We cannot overcook the shrimp. If it's already letter C, because shrimp is before is like open. Now when it's cooked, it says letter C. Cook. See, it's already in C form. If you see. So there. There you go. Turn it off. Mm-hmm. Now, we can now transfer to a serving plate and garnish it. You're done. This is your chili garlic butter shrimp. Hi, so this is your sexy housewife chef, Ari, and thank you for joining me again in Ari's kitchen. So this is the finished product of the chili garlic butter shrimp. Smells good. So this dish is best when you marry it with a warm white rice. Perfect. Warm white rice is the best. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please do subscribe and click the bell button for more notification. Yeah, I'll link all the ingredients and the steps on how to cook this at the description box below. Hi, thank you. Love more and be kind. Mwah. Till next time at Arya's Kitchen.